da 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 da.
I was born in autumn. I just missed the summer. Winter's my only future. For spring's so far away. But I don't mind. For autumn has a beauty of its own. Take an autumn journey. It's one we all must take. Have the good times passed us by? Have they really passed us by? I don't mind. From autumn, a new life has arrived.
Age of 13 on, I was just in and out of different institutions. I remember as a teenager being told by a doctor at one point that I would be institutionalized for the rest of my life. I really didn't see the people around me getting well. It almost became the norm that we would spend our lives in and out of institutions, almost like a secret club of sorts. I really didn't believe that there was such a thing as recovery. Life kept moving forward, and here I was still in the same place.
For 20 years, I was in love with heroin. Whenever I had drugs, I felt like I was Superman. I didn't believe in anything except a bag of dope. My children used to chase ambulances to see if I was in the back, just to see if it was me on a stretcher. I could have died out there.
My whole goal wasn't to get well. My goal became, how can I get out of this place? The experience of my mom was that people don't get well. I waited for my mom to, you know, stop using drugs and come back, and she never did. She ended up dying before that happened. What I had held out hope for was gone. I had a lot of anger towards my mom. I felt like she had chosen to take the path that ultimately led her to die. I ran, and I kept running until, at the age of 23, I really couldn't run anymore.
In my journey, I've experienced tremendous hardship and pain. There was no way that I could say I wanted to stay alive or healthy, sticking a needle in my neck, sleeping in abandoned buildings. All of those ups and downs is a part of my journey.
Everybody needs something different. For everybody, there's going to be a unique little package that is what they need in order to be successful in their recovery. So behavioral health is a term that encompasses all of it.
The meaning of recovery in our city has changed. Everyone has the right to recover in their own space. I was asked, how did I survive on the streets? I had tremendous survival skills. If I processed those skills, I could redirect the thought pattern and use those to live a healthy, productive life and establish personal wellness. Today, I don't want to die. I want to live.
Take an autumn journey. It's one we all must take. Have the good times passed us by? Have they really passed us by? I don't mind. From autumn, a new life has arrived.
I'm working now. I'm giving back. I'm providing services to people that are just like me. And I let people know today that I'm just like you. Today, when the ambulance goes by, I hug my daughter. And I can see the smile on her face. I'm right here with you, boo. And she's happy. She feels good. She's, you know, she's just glad. I have to believe that my journey can be filled with positive things.
I saw the ripple effect that addiction had on everybody around my mom. It really affects everybody. I go into her grave every year that I get one of my recovery medallions. And I go and I leave it there. I tell my mom, this is for both of us. There have been times where I've been able to sort of just pause for a moment and just know that she must be, she just must be so proud.